All right, you guys, I am in Marshall's, and they have all the W7. They even have this multi-pack, which is how much? $12.99. It's kind of cool. And I'm thinking of getting this gold box. Super pretty colors. I think I'm gonna pick this one up. $5.99. You guys. So this is now the W7 Goldie box that I did pick up at Marshall's for $5.99. Now this is from England. These are the colors, what they look like, and I believe the name of the colors are on the back. Swatch these with my Naked Urban Decay Naked brush, and we'll start from the left to the right. And they seem to kind of swatch kind of crappy with the brush. I just wanted to kind of check that out. Yeah, it doesn't really show. It sucks. I don't see any pigment on here at all with a brush. And I'm literally swatching everything. So, I don't know. Was it really worth the $5 that I spent on this? Almost six? Maybe not. So, fail on this palette. Maybe it'll swatch better with my fingers. I'm gonna go ahead and try putting this primer on first before I do swatches. Maybe that would help the eyeshadow adhere to my skin better. I'm gonna go ahead and put some primer on. And this is the NYC primer that I picked up under $5. Prime my skin first. What do you guys think? I think that would help. Alright, let's go ahead and get that brush again. Maybe I'll start on this side. Invincible. Definitely helped a little bit. Super pretty. I really do like the glittery colors. And last one. All right, so these are my swatches. I probably wouldn't recommend getting this palette unless you use a primer. It's definitely buildable. So for $5.99, I don't know, you guys, tell me what you think. I like my other W7 palettes versus this one. But for the price, you can't really go wrong with that. But I would say save your $5 to $6 and not purchase. Okay, so that is it. I hope you enjoyed my video, and I will see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye.